It's time to play tonight's show, Family Feud. Give it up for Steve Harvey.
Mr. Fallon, how are you? What's love? What's up, man? Thank you, folks. All right, that's good. The band, baby. Yeah. All right. Well, well, how's everybody doing? Well, folks, welcome to the Tonight Show Family Feud. I'm your man, Steve Harvey. All right, we got a good one for you tonight, everybody, from Philadelphia, PA. It's the Roots family. I like that. I like that, boys. That looks like the victory pose there. And from, well, I don't know where they're from. It's the 20th Century Women family. All right, it's time to play Feud. Give me Jimmy, give me Questlove. All right, fellas, let's go. We got the top four answers are on the board. Mm-hmm. Here we go. We surveyed the Tonight Show audience for this. Awesome. Name an animal that some people sound like when they laugh.
I'm gonna say a hyena.
A hyena. You're going to pass or play, Jimmy.
Huh?
Pass or play.
Please keep racking They're up some points. Play. This is good. We're going to play. Absolutely.
All right. Now, folks, here's another thing you have to keep in mind. We're only playing with two strikes.
Yep.
Hi, Annette.
Hi.
I love you, darling, for real.
Thank
Name
you.
An animal that some people sound like when they laugh.
A parrot.
I'm really sorry. That's terrible.
Right, well, wow.
I'm really
sorry. No, that's good. That's fine.
Polly want a cracker? Polly want a cracker?
A parrot!
Ooh, all right, no problem. It's only one
Greta,
strike.
Greta, only one strike, but you only get two.
That's right.
And then we go over there and could promise you they don't know this one. Greta, name an animal that some people sound like when they laugh.
A cat.
What's up? All good?
One more time. Do it again.
It's very common. It's very common. That's got to be up there. That's
got to
be up there.
That has got to be up there somewhere.
That's got to be up there. Absolutely.
You do it. You do it.
Meow, meow.
Absolutely.
Some sexy stuff going down at your house. A cat!
All right,
Question the Roots is your chance to win it, man. Y'all can steal it. Name an animal that some people sound like when they laugh.
We are going to go with horse.
Good answer. Let me hear it. Yeah, let me hear it. The horse laugh.
Oh, wait.
Come on, Tariq, do it one more time. Yeah. Come on, Quest, you do it, dog. Yeah. Come on, Jay. You a damn musician. How you can't make a sound? You musicians, you play by ear. Give me the horse leg.
Yeah.
There it is. Thank you very much. It's a horse. All right, let's see what the remaining answers were. Number four.
Donkey.
Number two.
Hey.
Wow, that was good. Hey, let's go to question two. Give me Annette Benning. Give me Tariq Trotter. guys, here we go. Name a part of the body that often itches.
Feet.
Your feet. And that?
Nose.
Your nose. Pass the play. I'm pretty sure we're going to play.
Let's play. Yeah, here we go.
All right, Greta.
Yes.
Your chance to redeem yourself. The cat laugh. Name a part of the body that often itches.
My ankles.
You're giving embarrassing answers. Some of your answers are going to have a possibility of being up here.
Doesn't anybody else's ankles?
No. Who ankles? It just
yeah,
itch.
Come on, right? That's like prime mosquito territory.
It's a prime mosquito territory.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, well, that's true. Let's see if it's up there.
That's a great point.
Jimmy, you got one strike, only one left. You got to be careful. The Roots family can steal. Name a part of the body that often itches. Say it.
What are testicles?
Testicles! All right. That's saved. Annette, only one strike, one more they could steal. Be careful. Name a part of the body that often itches.
Your butt.
This is a late night show, Annette. Let's go a little deeper than that. What's the alternative late night show word, which is the show I want to name a part of your body that itches?
Your bottom.
Should I go the other direction?
No, this is great.
This is a Christian lady right here.
That's
she
right.
Went from butt to bottom. One more time, Annette, to
your
go.
Ass.
To... Yes! Your ass!
Fantastic!
That was great.
Yeah, I love it. Just yell that. That's
You got a great career. You're acting, you're in movies. Don't even worry about this. You are not going to get this. Name another part of your body other than that hard-to-reach ankle that often itches.
Your scalp, your head.
Wow. That has possibilities. Your scalp! Hey, let's go to our third round and final question. This is a tiebreaker. Give me Greta Gerwig. Give me James Pounce.
Okay.
All right, this is the tiebreaker. This is the last round. This is worth triple the points, so it's anybody's game. Someone could win it here.
All right, come on, Greta, you can do it.
Come on, Greta.
Come on, Greta. This is like that. This would be like the first thing that comes to your mind. Name a song that has the word Christmas in the title.
I wish you a Merry Christmas.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. Two answers can top it, girl.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Not you, Steve. Not you, Steve. That's the name of the song.
Oh.
Name of the song.
I was trying to work that out.
That's right. No,
all I want for Christmas is you. You gotta guess all the other ones. You don't get the points yet.
Well, we got number one. We did it, right?
No, that ain't how to play. Hey, man. Hey, listen. Right, you ain't the only one on TV, Jimmy.
Oh, yeah.
Got other shows.
No, yeah, I know.
Let us people with lesser numbers win. Give us a chance.
Like you know what I'm talking. Please, give me a break. You own. You rule television right now, my friend.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you. Okay, that was that. Jimmy, here we go. Name a song that has the word Christmas in the title.
Do they know it's Christmas?
What?
Do they know it's Christmas?
Do they know it's Christmas? That's a song? Do they know it's Christmas?
It's a lot of, yeah, do they know it's Christmas?
Oh, okay.
A lot of.
I check with the black dudes.
Yeah.
Do they know it's Christmas?
I don't know why I did that.
Only one strike. Annette, we need one strike or they get a chance to steal. You can do it, though. Annette, name a song that has the word Christmas in the title.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. Questlove.
Yes, sir.
This could win the championship.
All right.
This is all or nothing.
Uh-huh.
This is on the line. If you can pull this out, you steal, your team wins the game. Mm-hmm. Quest, this is your shot. Name a song that has the word Christmas in the title.
White Christmas.
Yeah. White.
White.
You understand? Say it one more time.
White.
White Christmas.
White Christmas.
Yeah. I'm dreaming.
Dreaming of a white Christmas. That's right.
Yeah, none of my family coming over. White Christmas! We have a champ. We have a winner. It's the Questlove and the Roots family, man. We'll see you next time on The Fuse. Thanks, everybody. Yeah.